Okay, so this is a vlog slash haul, and I'm going to talk to you about something that happened to me that was really sad, then something good that happened today, which is really good. On Thursday, I went to volleyball practice in the morning at like 5, well, I got up at 5:30, and went to practice at 6:15. I had practice, and I took my makeup, you know, because I don't wear makeup to practice, and I brought all my favorite makeup that I wear every day, which is like my Mary Kay eyeshadows that I wear every day, and foundation, my powder, my brushes, and my eyeliner, and my eyebrow pencil. So I brought all that in this little blue Clinique bag and took that, and after we were done with practice, I went to the locker room and I did my makeup, you know, and I left it there for the whole day. And then I was like, oh crap, I left my makeup down there. And I asked my mom to take me to the school after school so that I could go see if it was still there. And we went there and I looked all over the locker room and it wasn't there. So somebody stole my makeup and I was really sad. And I actually cried, which I know, what the heck, Kristin, but I cried because, you know, makeup just makes me so confident with myself. So I was really sad. But today my mom and my dad actually bought me more makeup, like to replace the stuff they got stolen. So I'm going to show you guys what I got. So the very first thing that I'm really excited that I got is this brush, or this Eco Tools Earth Friendly Beauty brushes. It comes with 5. And it comes with a angled blush brush, which is this one, an eye shading brush, which is this one, an angled eyeliner brush, which is this one, a detailer brush, which is this little pointy one right here, a concealer brush, which is this one right here, and an on-the-go brush case. So I'm just going to show you everything, and then I'm really excited to have brand new brushes because that's really cool. If I can get it out, hold on. Okay, so since I just did a great job of taking that out without messing it up to look pretty for you guys, I'll just show you. Okay, so here's the brush case, and it's like, hold on. Got this little wrap thing. You can put your little brushes in there and you just like wrap it up. Okay, so the detailer brush, which you use for minor imperfections like concealer or lip, is this little skinny one, and that will be good for like stuff like that. The angled blush brush, which I've never had an angled blush brush, but this is what it looks like, and I heard that it makes it a lot easier to put on blush. I'm excited about that. And a eye shading brush, which is this one. This is the one that I had before. It was kind of like it for like my eyeshadow. Then here is a concealer brush, which I've wanted for a long time. Like, I don't need to have one of these, but I would really like it. Concealer brush, and then this is the angled eyeliner brush, which I have never had one of these, and I wanted one for a while, and it's nice and, like, stiff brushes. I mean, it's not, like, hard or anything, but there it is. And then the brush case. So, just put those in there. Okay, the second thing that I got, oh, by the way, got all these things at Walmart, if you were wondering. I got some eyeliner because, like, I had 2 things of black eyeliner, and they were stolen, including all my other makeup. And I didn't get black, I got Deep Ocean, and I got the Rimmel London Exaggerate Mascara, I mean, eyeliner, not mascara. I really like this kind of eyeliner, and it's like almost $4, so really like that stuff. I got some bobby pins just because I've been running out. Like, I lose my bobby pins so easy, or I like loan them. Okay, so for a highlighting color, I got eyeshadow, a Revlon pearl eyeshadow, and I got it in Glistening Snow 035. And let me open it for you. All these things I haven't opened yet, so hold on, just type it out. Okay, I don't know if I'm going to be able to open this. Dang it. Okay, can't open it right now. But it's just this really nice silverish, not silver, but like a pearly white color. And it's called Glistening Snow. So I'm excited to use that. And I got a mineral veil. And it comes with a little kabuki brush. And it's the Maybelline New York Finishing Veil. And it's like this. And I'm excited to use that too. I got an eyebrow pencil, which I had one exactly like this, but it got stolen as well, and it's the Rimmel London Brow Filling and Defining, and it's in the color Hazel. Comes with it, it's like a pencil though, you have to sharpen it, and it's got this little bitty brush at the end, and it's just brown. And then another thing that my mom really liked that I like too is the Maybelline New York Eye Studio in Copper Chic. And it looks like this. And I have the Give Me Gold, and it's like golds and browns and stuff. This has like a nice highlighting color that's kind of like a satiny, whitish, and then a pinkish and a copper, and then like a pinkish brownish copper. So I'm excited to use that. And then for underneath that, I was thinking about using this, which is the Rimmel London little jumbo pencil. And these are kind of like the NYX jumbo pencils, which I've never owned before. But and then my favorite mascara of all time that has been out for a while is the Colossal Volume Express. And I meant to get black, but I accidentally got brown, which that's okay, I guess. I'll still use it. And then the last thing that I got was the foundation, and it's the CoverGirl Clean. And it's oil control, and I heard this was really good, so I wanted to get that. And it's just, you pour it out on your hand. Well, that's all for this haul / vlog. Let me know in the comments below if you guys want like a review on any of these products, which I'm thinking about doing like short reviews on all these products in one video. So tell me what you think about that, and check out BeautyCraz on Twitter and Facebook, because I do have one of those, or Twitter and a Facebook. And also, any tutorials that you like. I do like speeding them up, so if you don't like that, I'm sorry, but I haven't really figured out how to like edit my videos that well, so I just speed them up. And so, alright guys, I'll see you later.